Welcome to Pierce College Military Programs Orientation to Canvas. In this short video, we'll show you how to access and navigate into your courses. When you first register into Canvas, you may or may not see any courses listed. The screen that you see in front of you now shows that we don't have any courses, but this student has been registered, so we're just going to click on Home. And when that occurs, we'll get a new message that indicates that the student has been invited to join a course. We'll go ahead and accept the invitation. Once we click on Accept the Invitation, your screen is going to change and take you right into that course. And this is the standard layout for a Pierce College Military Program course. It's broken up into several different locations. The top is the Universal Navigational Area. You'll be able to find assignments that are due, the grades, as well as the courses that are listed for you. The calendar can be customized, and we'll cover that later with another event. We've already talked about the upper right-hand corner where you have your profile and help areas. On the right-hand side are areas for this particular course, and it shows you things such as common pages, any recent changes the instructor may have made, or all of the different pages that you could look at. On the left-hand side, we have the left-hand navigation, where is home, that'll take you to the course home page. Announcements will take you to whatever announcements the instructor may have already posted. There are no announcements yet, but this is a new course and the instructor may post something soon. Clicking on Syllabus takes you to the course syllabus, and notice that the syllabus opens up automatically. Sometimes this function does not work properly, but right next to it on the right hand side you can click on the link and view it in a new window. We highly recommend that you download and print the course syllabus for every course you take with Pierce College. This will enable you to have the syllabus at your fingertips whenever you need to refer to it for something. Back to the home page, we have a great document called Start the Course Here. And if you scroll down on this screen, you'll see that there's actually an embedded document, it is also a PDF file, from your instructor that tells you many important things about the course. Be sure to read this as the very first step for your course. It includes things such as plagiarism and cheating, and completes all the different things that are available for you in your course, so including technical specifications. Below that we have learning modules, and learning modules is where your course content will be located. Clicking on this link will take you over to the course modules, where you will find everything you need for the course listed right here, and it takes you all the way through each of the different areas of the course. For each module, click on the first link. It'll open up to the page that's appropriate for that. In this case, it is showing you an introduction to this module. Read whatever's on that page, and then you have navigation down at the bottom of the page. You can go to the left for a previous module, or next to go to the next page in this module. If you decide that you want to go to a different location within the course, right below that right-hand navigation button is a See Full Course Sequence link. Click on that, and you'll be able to see the course again, starting with all the modules. This short video has shown you how to access your course, give you a basic orientation of the different sides of the screen, of the navigation menu, and of the Start Here and Course Modules areas of your courses.